Hey guys, Derek here with Reddit Cigar Reviews. Just wanted to stop in with a quick 60-second review of the Headley Grange by Crown Heads. This cigar is a kind of not new cigar. It's been around for 2 or 3 years. And the interesting thing about it is it's actually crafted after one of my favorite bands and one of my favorite songs, Led Zeppelin, When the Levee Breaks. John Huber wanted to create a cigar that kind of matched the feeling of that song. And so far into this cigar, I'm at about the halfway point. He's pretty spot on with that. It's a bit deep, it's very steady, yet a little bit complex. The flavors I'm getting out of this are somewhat of a medium-bodied leather with just a little tiny hint of spice that kind of lingers on your tongue afterwards. So on the finish, that's a very nice compliment to the tobaccos in this. And the wrapper on this is actually an Ecuadorian Sumatra wrapper, which gives a little bit of a sweetness without overpowering the Dominican fillers in it. Along with that little bit of sweetness, there's a little bit of a nutty undertone, kind of backed with, I want to say, just a slight hint of a white chocolate almost. It's kind of interesting. Never really experienced a cigar quite like this. I would recommend it for you medium-bodied smokers who are looking to just kind of kick it and relax. Tonight I'm actually pairing this with Bullet Rye, and it's actually a really good pairing because there's not a whole lot of pepper going on in this cigar, but I'm getting the peppery spiciness with this rye right here. A very good choice. So anyway, guys, I'm out of here. I'd like to thank you for watching. If you haven't subscribed yet, please do. It would be much appreciated. I will see you soon for another review. Happy smoking.